And hello again, Internet. Here we are with day 6 of Magna Carta, Tears of Blood. And it's been one boring ride, oh my god. Just so monotonous, so tedious. Doesn't even leave me that much to say. But I do want to finish this game like I do the rest. I am, however, planning on not going straight through this one. What I'm going to do is I'm going to finish it today. Gonna finish it tomorrow, then I'm gonna take a couple days break, because that'll be a week of playing, and then I'm gonna grab another game so that I have something in between this, because this is killing my brain cells. I can feel this just making me dumber as I play. And I need something to break it up, because if it's boring for me to be playing and I'm not able to really provide any good commentary, it's got to be even more boring to watch. And I certainly don't want to have a month of this straight in a row. I could kill somebody. So no, we're going to switch it up here. But I am going to play it today. I'm going to play it tomorrow. Get a week of the game in. I think that might be my best course at the moment. I don't know if I'm going to do the side stream yet, or if I'm going to just go ahead and play it again later as my main stream. I don't know if I want to record twice a day. We'll see what happens. But at the meantime, I am going to go ahead and finish this and see if there's anything I can provide for this game. I doubt it. But I'm going to try. Hey, we might actually have some story right now. Finally! Everything in this game takes too long. Okay, like loading screens take too long. Here's a cutscene. Let's see how stupid the characters are this time. At least they're trying with the facial animations. What the hell's going on here?
Callens!
Well, they were trying.
I didn't think I'd see you again.
Echo.
You all right?
Yes.
That's the game actually echoing. It's not coming through my mic. It might be coming through my mic, but no, it's the game is echoing. That was it. That was your grand conversation.
And now here you are. I can't believe it.
One of the Alliance soldiers came all the way to headquarters to notify us. What happened?
Man, lap flips. The lip flaps are way off here.
I ran in here and hid as best I could, but they found me.
Of course they found you. Because where else are you going to hide in this damn cave?
Let's get out.
You had to go to the most obvious place possible. Hey, look! Boss fight! Woohoo! Oh, it's that one again! Steelheart, whoa. Please. What is that? Yay, boss fight. Maybe this will be something new and entertaining. You gotta go fight Steelheart. Beat the crap out of him! Oh, he uses lightning too. Maybe I should have, weakened lightning. Then again, I use lightning, so. Let's see if this does any decent damage to him. Well, it's shielded, so didn't really. Won't be able to tell till the big one. But I'm gonna let Fissy McGee here get his revenge. Now, see, that's better. You can do it, Fisty. Do-do-do, waiting. All the waiting, because that's all you ever have to do in this freaking game. Yes, I'll heal you. Yeah, it's heal time already. Already time to start pounding down the heal spells.
Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, great! Why don't I just fail? Oh, I've forgotten how to play this game already. And then I'm gonna take a week break from it. That's gonna be fun. More than a week break. I'll come back and I'll be like, "Darn."
I owe you one.
Follow my lead.
And probably gonna need to heal again right away, aren't I? Roar. Is that all you do? Is that your only attack? Yeah, I want to heal again. Which will probably be about it for my healing abilities. Because there goes the water! I do have ice still. I can do one more heal, and it will be more powerful at least. Okay, now, how about you? Can you punch this dude in the face now? My timing is off. And now he's going to turn around and punch me. And if he's... Oh, he's using fire this time. So he's using the same ability as I am. Does this mean that I'm going to get another scroll? Is 50 McGee getting another scroll from this guy? The heck? My timing is just way off today. Okay, that's better. Let's do some damage that way. God, way off. I gotta get earlier. Gotta get earlier. I have not adjusted to the lag on the screen again. Now, there's been more YouTube drama on the... Well, on the YouTube, of course. That's why it's called YouTube drama. Yet another content creator has getting his video shut down for exposing when a, quote, developer, unquote, is being a douche nozzle. Of course, all it's doing is being is signal boosting the guy, and no, I don't have the name, the information right now, because trust me, I'm not a much of a signal boost to anybody. But, you know, the big names, Total Biscuit, Jimquisition, they're all talking about it, so go check it out. It's the standard crap. A developer doesn't like the fact that somebody said something bad about them, even though what they said was absolutely true! That's pretty much all I have to say about that. Don't be a douche nozzle. Oh. Well, why do you have the fire one when you're doing lightning? What is up with that? He's doing some good damage at least, so he's able to get his revenge, it looks like. There we go, now I'm getting the timing better. He really does do good damage on this. I like it. I like Fitzy McGee in the party. He will probably be leaving soon, because of course he will. As heaven forbid I have party members I actually like. Is that the best you got?
Don't make me laugh.
This might actually kill him. Aw, yeah. Revenge obtained. And I got two somethings again. Okay, more story. Let's see how dumb they are this time.
I did it. Woo, revenge.
Does that mean his story's over? He's going to wander off now, no longer part of the Tears of Blood?
I won't be as careless as last time.
You
know
just
the Sendo region of Marikot?
The hell?
It's not part of Marikot. It belongs to us Yason.
Makes no difference. You summoned that beast. And
I told you.
Sight.
More revenge crap.
Remember that?
And what about all the Yason that were killed?
She raises a valid point.
You murdered Felicia. She was just trying to protect the villagers from that thing. Only her arm.
That's because he ate the rest of it.
The fact is, you're as guilty as we are.
Shut up!
She's probably not wrong!
Heron, wait! Reith's badly hurt.
Oh, God. Great. Use the healer to heal the healer.
Give me the antidote. Now!
Why would she carry it around?
We'd make an antidote. This poison has...
There you go!
So, there's no need for one.
And she hasn't been affected by it because she's not human either!
Callens, stop it.
Oh boy, what do we got here? Are you gonna summon something? What on earth is this spell? That's new. Yep, she summoned. She's a Yason, I told you. That's a big summon.
A monster.
Do we get to fight it now?
This isn't just any monster.
Oh, what wonderful voice acting.
It's too dangerous.
Where the hell did it
come from? Where do you think it came from?
Time to go.
Hey, come back here.
No. Select a member. Wait, a member? No. No, I want to stay with the party I have. It was giving me the option to swap. So yeah, two boss fights in a row. Lovely. Yeah, run over and attack the guy that just full healed. Awesome. Ow. Not so awesome anymore. Okay, you run over so that you can do the healing later. You run over so you can actually punch it in the face. Fisty! Fisty! Kick its ass, sea bass! That's about what I did to the last one. So that's good. That's cool. That's fine. I'm okay with this. More damage! More power! Yeah, see, he can do it. No problem. Are you gonna attack Fisty McGee? No! Not the healer! Don't attack the healer, you fool! Well, I guess that means I have to heal now. Because she needs to stay alive. Do not want to risk her. Yay! I feel better.
Thanks.
And you're gonna attack again. Don't attack her. Good, you're gonna attack him. Perfect. Spread the damage around so that it's easier for me to heal. Ow! I take it back! Don't attack him again! Attack Callens! He deserves it!
Follow my lead. Follow my lead.
Nope, he's gonna attack first. Yeah, try to get him to attack Callens. Callens can take the hits better. God freaking lord. Alrighty. See, general party. You have the tank, you have the DPS, you have the healer. That's what you need. Excellent. Back to doing the 370. Back to doing good damage. You're going to get another hit in. Hit Callens, please? No, you're going to hit the healer, so time to heal. That's okay, I was kind of wanting to heal anyway. So I can't use my big heal yet, because it takes water. You're going to turn around and smack the crap out of him, aren't you? Aw, yeah. Much better. Did I get a damage record on that? I think I did. Yep, damage record. And I do have the full healing available. How much damage are you going to do to her? If you're not going to do enough for me to worry about, Like, if you do about a third or a quarter, yeah, I'm just gonna let her outlast this for now. Because she can survive another one of those hits. Mostly because I'm now using the same chi as... I keep saying mana again. I'm using the same chi as that guy, so I'm weakening his attacks. Did that do it? That did it! Aw, yeah!
That's that.
New record! Hey, a Raiden scroll! I knew I'd get a scroll. I bet it's for Heron. It better not be for him, I swear. Okay, we got a scroll and a something. Turn around. Why did you cast that? Why did you summon that? Are you a Yason? You are a Yason. You bitch. And it fades away. Did we just kick the shit out of Reith?
What's this?
Lightning shard acquired. Oh, that is a good question. What is this?
How's Reith?
Yes! Use the healer on the other healer. You know, it'd probably be more effective if you put the fucking doll down and used both hands.
She's not good.
Let's take her to Amabat. If we hurry, we might be able to make it.
Yay!
Okay, I'm still gonna explore the rest of this place and find out what the hell's going on. Before I do that, though, let's see what these items I got are. Lightning Shard. The Crystallization of Lightning Chi. I have no idea what it does. Alright, Raiden Scroll. I'm gonna save before I use it, but who can use it? Yonis. Excellent. She's gonna be back in my party then. Probably with more lightning magic, even though, you know, her main already has a lightning component. What's this? Is there anything over here? Like, what is this place? Why does it exist? Alright, let's go save, swap my party, and then save again. Because I'm dumb that way! Actually, I probably won't save after swapping the party. We must hurry to Amabat, so that Reith can be treated. No, duh. God, am I have to walk back out of this cave? Are the enemies gonna have respawned? I don't wanna. Crap. And of course, because I've been keeping the same party members in all this time, the others are weakened. Well, whatever. I knew that was gonna happen. It's only natural. Okay. Yay, she learned it. What does it mean? Yeah, look, it starts with lightning. What a surprise. Bye, Fisty. Come back soon. Did you gain a level just from learning that? I have a feeling it's going to be a while before I get another record. Are you going to auto-exit, please? Damn! So now I got to remember my way out of this stupid place. Oh, and the enemies are back. Of course they are. Why wouldn't they be? Why, how silly to think that I could get out of here rapidly. Don't attack my healer! Leave her alone, you big meanie! You run back here. Follow my You're gonna want to run a bit too. That's the wrong one, dummy. That's the one you've already mastered. You're supposed to be using your other skill, remember? Golding used Bubble Beam. Hey, it's a joke I haven't said in a day or two. There we go. Alright. At least this one can attack ones that are closer. Oh, I've been poisoned. I didn't even notice. Cool. Killed it.
These are the realities of war.
And of course, as soon as he finishes learning this, I'm going to swap her out again. Oops. How did I do that? Ooh, that's bad. I've got to do something about this cable. I just rolled my chair over it, and I don't want to break my PS2 cable. That'd be bad. Okay, more fishies. Did I learn the new skill? Of course not. Why would I learn the new skill? I think I have my timing off again anyway. No, my timing's good. I'm just not learning the skill. Awesome. And that thing doesn't really seem to be too weak to lightning. It don't care none. And you're gonna bubble beam her when she doesn't seem to care much either, so it doesn't really matter.
That won't work on me.
Well, this is the game in a nutshell. This is gonna be the next hour or so of just fighting. Doing the same things over and over. At least I have something to complain about today. Windows 10 and the way it manages sound stuff. For some reason, every time I try playing a game that has its own built-in voice stuff, it changes the levels of my Windows sound to boost my microphone to 100% every freaking time. Now the problem with that is that, this particular microphone kind of blows out the sound if you have it boosted all the way up. I have it normally at half right now. Yeah, I know, this mic sucks. I do have the other mic still, that first one I was using, although the headphones on it don't work. So, that's why I don't really use that one. And I bought this cheap headset as a temporary replacement. I do have another microphone. It is a piece of crap. I mean, it's an omnidirectional one, which I really don't want to use right now. And it used to always hum when it was plugged in, but now it seems to not do that anymore. So I don't know what the hell happened. Like, I don't know, maybe the mic fixed itself somehow. Yeah, right. That happens, right? That's a thing that happens. I bought it for Rock Band on PS3 because I sold my accessories for that game, and I'm still kicking myself over that. I really shouldn't have sold that one. Okay, you're not going to attack though. You're gonna... Oh, screw it. Run down. Where's the big dude? Where's anybody? There you are. Okay. Now I can run back. You really don't do much damage to the fish, you know that, right?
Hide! Protect me!
Where are you? There you are. And I missed! No!
Protect me! For I am weak and helpless.
No, you're not, you're a mage. Oh, the strongest of them all! Oh my god, does this thing only have two skills or something? Why am I not learning the next one? At least these things don't do much damage back. Probably because I've leveled a few times. As if she hasn't really leveled, she's just resistant to the magic. There we go! Finally got a new one. And let's see what the new one does. Oh look! It's fire! Just like her others! So having two different abilities is pointless because they use the same chi. Or two different styles. What does this one do? That doesn't look like fire chi to me! Now you're going to attack her. Why would you do that? All you're going to do is make me angry when you attack my healer. Don't attack my healer. On the plus side, the fact that she does so little damage means I can grind it faster. If she's killing everything in two hits, then the fights go quicker, yeah, but I mean, she can't learn as much. Poison sucks. And that missed. Pardon me. Ah, dang it. And now she can't do anymore until it restores. So, we're on to him now.
Don't worry about me.
I'm gonna kill the one, then heal when I have the more advantage.
That won't work on me.
It seemed to work. You're poisoned! Also, my fire chi came back already, so whoops!
It was over before it started.
Shut up. At least this time, each of the people is using different chi.
Thanks. Don't get yourself killed.
Ow! That kinda hurt. Still didn't learn it. And, no, you're not out of fire chi. Excellent, I can do it again. Well, that's gonna throw off my timing. Yep, told you it was gonna throw off my timing! Fire is one of the ones I boosted with the lantern, so it should come back fairly quickly. Not as fast as the lightning does, but yeah, see, it's back again already. I don't have to worry about using this one. Can you please learn the skill? Guess not. Now I'll heal one more time, because why not? Whoa! Whoa! I don't have any water chi? And you missed anyway! I guess he keeps using water chi, and that's why it's not doing much damage. Oh well. A little bit of healing, that's fine. I'm still gonna heal out of combat, but that'll make it last less.
Thank you. I feel better already.
Ah! And it's still alive! How? Because I suck, that's how. Whatever. Don't poison me again. Thank you. At least this time it's not my fault that it didn't learn it.
These are the realities of war.
Oh, that was a long fight. That was a very long and annoying fight. Oh, but I got earrings of promise. You know, something I already bought a while back. I hate that. Give me new gear. Give me something different. Give me a reason to kill things. Not that I really need a reason to kill things. Yeah. Like, man, yesterday I was jonesing hard for some good first-person shooter. I ended up playing a game that I haven't really played in a long time. I decided to finally boot up some Counter-Strike Go. I have not really played Counter-Strike since 1.5. Not 1.6! 1.5. Because in my opinion, you know, everyone complains about how Source kind of ruined it a bit. No. Going from WAN to Steam screwed some things up on it that annoyed me. Specifically sound. The 3D positioning audio is nowhere near as good when Half-Life went to the Source engine, or went to Steam. I don't know how that would have screwed it up, because it's supposed to be the same game, right? But it's not. They did something to it. And the positional audio just never was as good again. Now, hopefully the big guys take a lot more magic damage, so you should fall pretty easily. Oh yes, you do. You take a lot of magic damage. So you don't scare me anymore. Donk. Doink! So anyway, yeah, I was playing some Counter-Strike Go. I have not played Counter-Strike in a very long time. And I just did a little casual match, and a lot of the rounds was pretty predictable. I died very quickly. But every now and then, one of the rounds I would just completely clean house on. I ended up in second place on my team, so... Which, considering I haven't played the game in years, I was very happy with that. Even though it was just casual. So I might end up playing more of that tonight. For all the flaws Counter-Strike has, and oh god, it does. Oh, that's one of those things. The forums back in the beta were full of people complaining about the game, myself included. And you'd almost think that that meant that the people didn't like the game. But no, it's one of those things where the more you really care about something, the better you want it to be. And I admit, it's one of those things where it's like, yeah, I hate this game so much that I'm going to spend another 100 hours playing it. It's kind of silly, but...
These are the realities of war.
So if you are someone who does content, game development stuff especially, and there's a lot of negativity on your forums, don't take it personally. I mean, there's the idiots who will call you names and try to direct things to you personally, but for the most part, when people are negative, especially when they're strongly negative about a game that is generally good, and this is the thing, some of the popular games will get a lot of negativity as well. Yes! New move! Woo! It doesn't necessarily mean they hate the game. I don't know, it's weird, it's hard to tell. Well, you know, if I'm complaining about a bad game, or if I'm complaining about a game that I like, what really is the difference? Okay, this is gonna be lightning, fire, fire, lightning, just like the other one. Great. Like, I've been complaining about this game, too. But the complaints that I make, even on this game, is because I'd like to see it done better. I'm not trying to say this is a terrible game, and... You know, this. I'm trying to say it could be better if we do this. You know, if the save points were before fights instead of being hidden behind them. If... Oh, okay, I guess I'm not casting that. And there's things about this game that I do like. I just don't like that everything takes so freaking long. Better voice acting would have improved this game. To a degree, I mean, that's just the voice acting. In the end, it's not really the gameplay itself, but it's a symptom. Nope, no chi yet. Had to wait. Oh, now I have enough, but... Too late. Good, keep doing that attack. I like that attack. Nah, that ain't gonna do it. And I gotta wait for the chi again. And then there's some gaming conventions. Like, I've complained about in this game, the whole The reason I'm grinding her right now is so that her skill is mastered. Once it's mastered, I'm probably not going to use it again. But not always. Like, once she's mastered, well, hell, Fisty McGee, I'd throw him back in the party because he's really good right now. Which way did I come from? Which way am I going? I think I'm going this way. Like, Fisty McGee is really good. I'd love to use him more. However, I think I'm relying too much on him right now, and I am going the wrong way, aren't I? I don't know where I'm going. But yeah, I was relying too much on Fisty McGee, and my other characters are suffering a bit for it. And that's not really something you can avoid gameplay-wise, except in cases where the people who aren't directly in your party can still get experience points. Nope! That's where I came from. Pretty sure that was where I came from. So, I'm already lost. The fights take so long, I don't know which way I'm going. Ugh. And I can't run, because then I'd get ambushed all the time, and I don't want that to happen. Well, I guess I'll know where I am when I get another fight. I'll know, yes, this was the right way. Yeah, there we go, this is the right way, see? See? Now just remember this time, I'm going toward the lantern, not away. Toward the lantern. That's why I turned away last time, because I thought, wait a second, I've already been to that lantern, haven't I? Yep, go and attack her, I knew you were going to do that! Stupid fish.
I'm ready.
I don't have to get greats until the third one, so that's not a problem right now. Stupid fish. Ooh, I'm gonna have to heal after this one. Callens is actually kind of hurt. But, and another game that's kind of bad for that, especially if you've ever played Final Fantasy V. Now, that's originally Super Nintendo. Actually, no, originally it wasn't. Well, it is if you're in Japan. It was originally Super Famicom. We never got it on Super Nintendo. We did not get it until it came on PlayStation, but it was also available on Game Boy Advance. There's an iOS version. It's on Steam, although I really wish they hadn't used the iOS graphics for it because I don't like those. That one is especially bad with the whole, you know, constantly powering up and stopping using what you were using, except that one actually lets you keep certain things. Like, you can't keep everything, but your passives, especially, when you play as the base class, you get all of the passives from your mastered classes. But that only works when you're playing as the base class, so I don't know. There should be things that benefit you when you use other classes. Like, mastering a class should mean you get all the passives always, in my opinion. And I don't know, I'm going off memory for Final Fantasy V. I have not played it in quite some time. Last time I played it was when it was on Steam. In fact, if you go to a certain website, I don't remember which website it is, one that keeps track of achievements and such, I was the first one to beat it via that, according to that website's records. Now, other people had beaten it before me, but not people who were signed up on that website. Which, you know, I don't really watch that website very often. I signed up for it because a friend of mine was on it. I was like, oh, that's kind of neat. That's my claim to fame. I hold those records. And of course, now you can go find out my, you know, wouldn't be hard to find my name. It's not like I haven't spoiled it a few times already. Oh no! That's gonna throw my timing off. Yep, threw my timing off. Another one that I have. If you know Raptor, it has a library of games and collects your game time, and what it did is it would transfer your game time from other things. So, like, if you had game time registered on Steam, it would pull that. If you had game time on like PSN or whatever, it would grab that data. It also grabbed the data from Xfire. Now, Xfire is no longer active, at least not like that. Xfire changed into something else. Yes! She's mastered! She's done! But yeah, Xfire changed to a tournament thing. It used to be like Raptor. It used to be like the Steam overlay and such. It was one of the early versions of that. But now that everything hasn't integrated, they don't need to do that anymore. So they switched to a more tournament-style thing and got rid of their old records. Nice attack there. I like that one.
These are the realities of war. Just as expected.
Now, I think I'm going to keep her in the party for a while to get more experience. But I don't have to use her anymore. That and she actually does kill the rock guys faster, so maybe I will use her for that. But yeah, Xfire used to be one of those, and it used to collect your data, but when they changed to a new system, they got rid of all their old data. So, even if you did do this, you can't beat my record anymore. I have the record on Raptor for most time played in City of Villains. Not City of Heroes. City of Villains. Because that was the game that I played. I didn't get Heroes until afterward. Because that's what I wanted to play. I wanted to play as the villains. In fact, I didn't buy City of Heroes when it launched because they took villains out, playable villains. As soon as they did that, it's like, yeah, my interest is gone. And unfortunately, ultimately, City of Villains did not get as good a support as it needed. And I can understand why the City of Heroes players were not happy. There were two major updates, one of which was adding City of Villains, and the next one was updating City of Villains, that City of Heroes got almost nothing. And it sucked for them. I agree, it did. But then everything that got added was Heroes. Almost everything that got added after that was for Heroes. Or worse, combination. Like Heroes and Villains working together to save this, save that. Well, that doesn't always work. Like, for some of them, my villains would have been absolutely fine letting the, quote, bad guys win, unquote, because, well, they've shared the same goals. So I wouldn't be working with the heroes against them. But we didn't have a choice. We weren't allowed to choose sides. It was, no, we have to do this. You have to be the hero. Which, when you're the villain, constantly being as the hero sucks. At any rate, my data from that got transferred over via Xfire to Raptor. And then Xfire stats went down, and since, you know, City of Villains is down now, you can't play it anymore, the only way someone could actually beat my record at this point is to basically just load up City of Villains in the background and let it sit for, honestly, months. So I'm happy with that. I do miss City of Villains. I had some really good characters in that. My primary was Hellhound. And he was big, hulking, red, wolf-style creature. He was an invulnerable fire scrapper. Or not scrapper. Brute. Oh, crud. You can't do that. Oh, crud. You're actually done. I forgot about that. I am going to have to put Fitzy McGee back in. Because he uses Celestial and Wind, you know, Holy and Air, both of which are currently out of chi. So he can no longer, well actually no, he can attack, but he used Ice and Water, which also, conveniently, are currently empty. So I have to bring Fisty McGee back in, dang it. But yeah, Hellhound was my main, he was the Brute, he was very powerful. In fact, he was... Oh, crud, that one's out too. He got to the point where he was so powerful. He was more powerful than the special stuff you could put on him, the special combo sets. I was utilizing basic sets to the point where they were more effective. I could attack non-stop, do a lot of damage, tank most damage. It was so good. He looked really cool, too. He had barbed wire wrapped around his chest. He also didn't have any movement abilities until the extended stuff, until level 50. You know, everyone else, you hit level 12, you get a movement power. Everyone gets a movement power. Not me! I was using ghetto movement powers. I had the, not super speed, just the regular extra jog, and that was it. Because that wasn't my thing. I didn't care if I took a while to get there. When I got there, I'd pound you into the ground. Man, I used the wrong one because I was out of chi. Then I tried again and hit the wrong button. Just, this is not going well. This fight is not going well at all.
Is that the best you can do?
I miss Hellhound. I had other characters too. I had one of my other favorites was a undead dark mastermind called Feign Death. And his whole shtick was that he died a long time ago, but he comes back. And every time he dies, he comes back. And every time he dies, he gets more and more in tune with death. He basically was becoming the new death.
We've done well.
Just through dying repeatedly. It was fun that way. I had some other generic characters. This, like, Kung Fu Locust. Who... meh, just a bug creature. She's an alien who's here to destroy all humanity, hence why that first... No, we're working together. Heroes and villains. She was the one who was like, yeah, no, I want to help the aliens wipe you guys out. That's my job. That's my purpose. Then I had a bunch of pun name ones because, you know, superhero, you gotta have the pun names. I had Ragna Rock, who was a big stone guy. Armageddon, who, well, duh, big guy in armor. Epoch Eclipse, who was my time control one. She was fun. Her story was one of the most interesting because she's one who was a hero who just got sick and tired of, well, basic humans needing her help all the time. She's, think Superman if, because, you know, she had the whole alien backstory and all that. Think Superman if Superman just got sick and tired of everybody whining all the time. So she became a villain. Which, later on, you could actually do that. You could have a hero fall and become a villain, but I had stopped playing by that point, unfortunately. It's a shame, because I would totally have done that with her. Oh, yes, I had one other character. Oh, what was his name? I don't even remember his name, but his whole stick was... He was a toy. Literally a toy. From some other intergalactic race that happened to be so much larger than us that their action figures were, well, people-sized. So he was... Some marketing executive decided that, well, you know, robots are popular, ninjas are popular, pirates are popular. If we put all of these on one toy, it'll be the most popular toy ever! And it failed. That was miserable. So they shot him into space. Like you do. And he landed on Earth, and that was him. But he still had all the AI programming and such, so he just ran around. Yeah, Captain Steelbeard, that was it. Captain Steelbeard. He would just run around doing, yelling pirate stuff all the time, just killing anything he saw. That's what I loved about that game. You just come up with you don't have to be serious. And that's the thing, you know, I know a lot of people did the comic book stuff. Some of them didn't care. Some of them would put absolute serious backstory in all this stuff, and I would do that on some of my characters. But it's comic books. Comic books, you can have fun. They're called comic books for a reason. Like, even the best comic books, I have some that I've kept over the years. I used to have comic books. Not that many, but one of my favorites is this Justice League side story thing, which is, the entirety of it is, Booster Gold and Blue Beetle stole all the Choco cookies for several mile radius, bought them all out, and hid them from Martian Manhunter. When Martian Manhunter was addicted to them. The comic is hilarious. I love reading it. And that's what comic books need to be now and then. They need to be levity. They need to be lighthearted and fun once in a while. And even the game. That's what I love doing in that game. I have other games as well. I played, what the heck was it called? There's another one that's free to play now. I played it before it was free to play. Where's the fish? There's the fish. No, do the fish. And for the life of me, I cannot remember the name of this MMO. It's on Steam. It's, like I said, it's free to play now. I did it before it was free to play. I don't like the free to play version. They really gimped it for free to play. Whereas I like to make my own characters and such. You can't do that in the free to play. You have to follow templates. You don't have a choice. But my first character in that, I'm actually kind of writing stuff for her. I try to want to make a book based on what her adventures were. It's not working out very well, but she was fun. The second character, though, I'm not saying much about her because I try to keep her information close to the vest at this point. And no, her story is not going to be based on the game. It's just that I liked the character so much. Oh, crud. Come on. Fine. I just like the character so much that I'm redoing kind of her story, her backstory, making new setting for her and all that. The second character I made was called Tinker Toy. And he's basically a teenager the teenage kid of a billionaire. Like, not even teenager. I think he was about 8 years old originally, my plan for it, because he's, you know, he's a kid. He wanted to play superhero, and his daddy, he owned, you know, one of these big tech companies who can do all this high-end superhero stuff. So, you know, built him a suit of armor, built him a bunch of little summon things that he could throw out so that he didn't have to do the fighting. And the character was pure summoning. Like, I had every summoning skill you could get in that game. It was so fun. And again, that's one that you can't do with the free-to-play because you can't customize your character. So he's only available to be played when I have a premium account. Which, you know, I might do again someday just for the hell of it. Spend some money, play another month of the game.
That all? That was a joke.
Yeah, I have to talk about other games right now because I can't talk. What am I going to talk about this game? You've been seeing this. I mean, here it is. I wasn't kidding when I said this is going to be an hour coming back out through this cave. It was an hour going in, it's an hour coming back out. What can I say? You've seen this cave already. Please tell me that's the end of the cave. It's not even the end of the cave. Look, it's the beginning of the cave, finally. That's what I meant by the end of the cave. But we're getting there. We're getting there. Now that I don't need to master anyone or grind anyone's styles, I can just run through. Which is what I'm doing. See, it's been half an hour of this. And just this. Hold on. Do I need to heal? Yeah, probably should. But if I'm gonna do that, I'm sitting next to the freaking save point. Let's rest. We need to hurry! Let's spend the night. Yeah, we're in a real hurry, aren't we? Oh, video games. I can sit here. I could spend the night 40 freaking times if I wanted to. We need to hurry! 40 days later. We need to hurry! Fishy, fishy, fishy. Yeah, I was running her behind him just in case they tried to attack her first.
Is that the best you can do?
And these things that take almost no damage from the magic user get one-shotted by Fisty McGee. I love it.
That all?
I don't know why this is running out of fire magic, though, or fire chi. Because fire chi is one of the lanterns I have, specifically because of Fisty McGee here.
That's that.
Oh, I think that's it for the cave. I hope that's it for the cave. I mean, I guess I could discuss other video games. I don't know, I was playing a bit of Bit Evolution recently, which is a platformer, retro style. You know, obviously, Bit Evolution's one of those. The thing is, though, this one, the whole shtick of this is you're working your way up through the various retro styles. But if you're going to do something like that, you have to be accurate with it, in my opinion. And I'm up to the, quote, NES style, unquote. Yeah, no. That's, you're looking at Super NES quality graphics on it. That's not NES in any way, shape, or form. And I don't like that. If don't claim to be representing an 8-bit genre, but have a 16-bit for everything on it. I mean, the game itself is fairly simplistic, which I don't mind. There's nothing wrong with a fairly easier platformer. It's a collection-style game, or at least, oh, dang it, at least can be collection.
Don't get yourself killed.
Like, you have 20, quote, pixels, unquote, per map to collect. I don't know if they're required, but I've been getting them all anyway because I'm a collectionist. I like doing the completionist, making sure I get all the little fiddly bits. And it's got some interesting premises to it. When you die, instead of, you know, game overing, you go to another world, which when you die there, you get sent back to the first world. Oh, goo, he's paralyzed. What the heck? I don't think you could be paralyzed. He's got the freaking protection ring on. Anyway, you get sent back to the first world, but either to the beginning or to the checkpoint. So, and I'm abusing the heck out of that. I don't. It's like, I will intentionally die in the second world to reset my position. Because there's not a limited lives or anything. You just keep going back and forth. And I like that also. It does remove the challenge. There's no real artificial challenge in it for that, but so what? I have other platformers that do have the lives system that are more difficult. If I wanted to, I could play the angry video game nerd game, which, it's okay. It's challenging. It's meant to be challenging, but I could play Dust. I could play any number of games, you know?
You see that?
I have them. That's the point. Do I like the Bit Evolution so far? Yeah. It's not one that I'm just sitting down and going straight through. It's one that's like, yeah, I want to play a level or two right now. Because that's kind of what's happened with me in video games. That's what I was going to talk about when I was doing the Secret of the Magic Crystals. This is why I like the casual games. I like being able to boot up a game. It's like putting a quarter in an old arcade. You spend 25 cents, you play for 10, 15 minutes, you're done. And that's if the game you were good at. Because normally, you were supposed to put a coin in every 90 seconds in order for those things to make money. And there's nothing wrong with quick little play this game for a little bit and move on. Little distractions, that's fun. You don't have to sit with a long game and go, yeah, for the next 4 hours, I'm going to play nothing but this. Arr, yeah, I beat it. Woo, no. You don't have to play through these games in one session. Says the person who does a bunch of recordings of playing 2 hours a day.
Finish
Hey, hang in there.
So, yeah, am I a hypocrite for that? No. Sometimes I want to play for a long period, sometimes I don't. This is actually one of the reasons why I like playing for the shorter periods. Because I do this recording 2 hours a day. Ah, well. I wish I had more to talk about than that, but I'm still in the same freaking cave!
You see that?
I mean, really, I would love to talk about something else right now. In this game. I would love to give commentary on what I'm doing. I want to!
That was a joke.
I'm trying to show off this game. I'm trying to showcase this game that isn't as available anymore. It is lesser known. People don't know it exists. It's an Atlas release. Never been digitally done. Just only their limited print run. I'd love to give this game more attention. But it's not giving me anything to work with. Oh, hey. Kill them! Okay, Turbo. Turibo. What the... Probably should have healed before this fight, huh? Kill them! Yeah, I really should have healed before this fight. Oh, hey, look! Right for the healer! Dick! No, you attacked them. I was gonna say I should have let him attack, but he can't because they don't have the leadership right now, too. So, okay, Fisty, thanks. It's all you. Like, literally, gonna be all you because you're the only one who can attack. Why is fire so weak? Did my fire lantern go out? Did I miss that it went back to an earth lantern? Crap, that would suck. Alright, I'm actually gonna switch to you now and get a couple attacks off. Ow! Or not! Humble Bundle's complaining about stuff right now. Isn't it Thursday? Yeah, it's Thursday. What the hell's Humble Bundle doing? Humble Bundle's Tuesday and Wednesday. Or Monday. Oh, come on! Stop being stupid, me! That's not gonna happen. What am I thinking? Me? Not be stupid? Ha! It's not a possibility. Okay, now I'll heal again. Assuming I can. Still no fire, so Fissy McGee can't do his next attack. And I need him to do his next attack so that he can do his big one and just rock their world.
Thanks.
Of course, his missus took my Trinity drive down, too. Dang it. So now he can't attack at all! So, okay, good. Fisty is ready for the next one. And hopefully Fisty won't miss, so that I can keep using my big attack. Although... Good. Hopefully that'll kill this one. And give me a chance to heal. Yes, it did. Now I have the advantage. Healing time.
That all?
Although, wait, you're on third. Yes, you're on the third, so you can do the heal. Except now you can't heal at all because you're out of chi for that. Yai. I hate this limited chi. I mean, if everything was at least normal chi, that'd be something, but they're not. Almost all of these are unlimited chi. they're all weakened right now. Except Lightning. Which, fortunately, I will kick the crap out of you with. See? One shot. That's what I wanted, this big one. Just drop him straight.
That's that.
Don't mess with Fisty McGee. Are you allies of the Yason? Ha! Who the hell are these guys wearing stupid masks? Maybe? Who doesn't know you at this point? You're just gonna leave them there? What is wrong with you? No, no, we're not gonna bother questioning him, we're taking him hostage, or even taking the mask off. Why would we do that? Oh good, I don't have to walk anymore. So that was half of today wasted on fighting. I mean, the game is at least progressing forward. There is story happening. It's not very good. She needs treatment, please, this way. Who the hell's Justina? Really? That was the entirety of the cutscene? You gave me a loading screen for that one line?
Mistress Ledrin.
I'll treat her now. Don't worry. Please, wait outside.
First?
Of course.
First, hello, your information. The whole point of your going here with her. Is she actually a priestess? You're not going to ask right away. Of course not. Why would you? It was only the thing you've been trying to do since the beginning of the freaking game, basically. Let's go look around the temple. You mean loot, don't you? Let's go loot the temple. I mean, you're not wrong. I agree, we should totally loot the temple. What kind of holy relics you got? We're on a quest. Save the world, that's us. We need the holy relics more than you do. Okay, who do I get to talk to here? Young man. Alliance soldier and the general. Young man. Treasure chest is quite valuable and therefore cannot be. Yes, thank you. Oh, he's offline. And so's the general. No busy signal. No. Just. We're sorry. The number you've tried to reach is disconnected.
We make equipment for the priestesses.
Oh, hey, it's a blacksmith. You have a quest. For the Master Sword. Whoa, Link's in this game? Awesome. You can buy the resist rod. You don't need to buy the resist rod because... Well, I guess I don't have a soul breaker and I don't have the survival... I do have a survival suit, don't I? Also, I need a something. It doesn't tell me what the something is, but I need a something. Okay, so you're useless for me. Come back anytime. Why? Well, I guess I'll come back later. I mean, you don't... Your quest stuff, I've not fought any of them yet, so I'm not going to worry about that. Yes. Can be used for protection. Don't need that sword. Wow, how much better is that, actually? Might actually be worth buying one of them. Okay, I will buy an old sword. A new weapon for Fisty McGee? Oh, and look at the increase in charisma. Oh, yeah. There, 75. 75 and 85. Yeah, no. She'll keep what she has. A cursed necklace. Why would I want one of those then? snowflakes are engraved on it. That actually is not bad at all. Let's buy one of those. Okay.
Thank you, come again.
Equipment. Fisty! Yay! He is so much happier. Oh, you've already got Earrings of Promise on! Prevents paralysis, and you've already got... No, Favor's the one you want. Right, you want even more attack and charisma, so you can attack more often now. You should be happier. You get a new sword. Why have a diamond sword when you can have an old sword instead? Flawless logic. Okay, so that's some new equipment for me. How about over here? Hello, can I talk to you? Hello? There we go. No, do not read my fortune. But I do want to know what all of these nothings are. Okay, that's a talisman. That's a talisman. That's a talisman. That's a thing. That's another thing. And more things. See, the thing is, I know I'm not utilizing these properly. Like, I should be combining talismans, I should be using these things to boost my party members' loyalty and such. But no. Don't care. That's way too much fiddly bit right now, and I'm sure I could use the little strategy guide that comes with the game. But I'd rather learn for myself, and by learn for myself, I mean not even bother with it. It's too hard! Especially since... Okay, let's go back to the talisman thing. Right? Like, combining? Now, you'll notice that there are... Dang it. Maybe if I did one... You know what? Let's do this real quick. Let's find out. And I'll reload the game if I have to. Let's combine. Okay, I have 26 of those. And 7 of these. So we'll do this on that side. And this on that side. Will it tell me what it is? It will when they're merged. Okay. So I just got... As good as new. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So, I just got this. No. No, no, no. What did I get? Well, whatever. Let's. If I do it again, will it tell me? No. There's no recipe here. See? So, the only way to do it is to either have a list or... I'm gonna go ahead and keep the one. I don't care. Is to either have a list ahead of time or make a list while you play, and I can't be asked to do that right now. Not especially not on the stream. God, you freaking camera! It's like, yeah, I can't be bothered to do that, and especially not on the stream, because that would take way too long. Oh, look, an acolyte robe, so I don't even have to buy one from your armory over here. No, no, go this way. Talk to the other person I haven't talked to yet. God, I hate these camera angles. Welcome to the Great Temple. Is there something you need? Maybe. What have you got? Yeah, let's grab a couple of those. Anything I don't have, grab a couple of. Doesn't matter if it matter what it does, just I want some. Except for these things. Don't care about those things. Okay. Thank you. You gave me some talismans. Some basic talismans that do nothing. So, let's go see what's behind door number one. Hi. We're here to save the world. Do you have anything I can steal?
Get out of my house!
This isn't your house, it's a temple.
We live here.
Loading. Come on! This is another reason you might want to use an emulator. Get the loading screens down. Whee! So I don't know what that... Did I just go outside? Okay, I guess that's the exit. Figured there'd be a sign or something. Let's look around the temple. Leave. Yeah, the one time it lets me leave. Usually he'd turn around and go, no, we don't have to go here yet. But nope, this time it's, yeah, we're leaving. We don't care about how Reith is. Again, with the Kermit the Frog. It's like I only have two voices or something. Maybe that's what I need to do. Maybe I need to develop some new voice characters. Don't go this way! Told you. Okay, so what's behind door number stupid? A loading screen! What a surprise! Oh, come on. Give me something to talk about other than the loading screen. It looks nice. Still say it looks like two peacocks fighting. And we're outside again! What the hell? Okay, let's go down the other end and see if there is actually anything there. This is amazing. Let's look around the temple outside. Okay, let's look around the temple again outside. Camera. What, am I supposed to talk to them? I don't want to talk to you. You're boring me. There you are! There, that's where I'm supposed to go. We have finished healing your companion. Really? What are you doing? Trying to open it with your nose? The hell, man? Hey, we finished healing your companion. All you had to do is walk down this hall. Alright. You can identify this thing that I just stole.
Hey, I just got this out of a treasure chest. What is it?
Where did you get this?
Oh, down the hall.
Like, why, this looks like mine, you bastard! Did you steal this from one of the sisters here? Yeah, more damage. I'll take it. See, yeah, look. Paralysis, confusion, and yet he got petrified. That's why. Paralysis improves magic. And I love how the other ones are already there, but I had to go down and the third one... Ionis there has to pop onto screen. Like, she still needs to load. Alright. Safety safe, just in case. Because, you know, I don't want to have to run down the hall again. That'd be awful. Where is it? Over here? Are you going to let us in this time? She's alright. She sustained no injuries. She'd been poisoned, was in poor health. Because she's Yason! I told you! Incredible power for an ordinary person. She's not a priestess! There, thank you! Never seen her, so she's definitely not a priestess. Thank you! She's a Yason! I know an excellent cleric for the job. We'll talk about it later. Please go see her. Thank you. You know, this would be a great twist if it wasn't something I predicted days ago. But this is so obvious and cliche. I mean, come on. It's alright, you're safe now. Because you're a Yason! Oh, shut up. Why is everybody so stupid? He actually has a point. That's the problem, is he's not wrong. Fisty McGee is not wrong. Because she's one of them, and you know it! You know that Yason can have normal ears, or human-looking ears! So dumb. Oh! Really?! Don't blame me if this beep blows up in your face. They had to censor that. Why? Why did you censor that? I don't think he censored himself. Atlas, this game is rated T for teen, you know. It has language as one of the three things. It's got fantasy violence, suggestive themes, and language. Apparently, the language in question is XXXX. Dirtiest word I've ever heard. See, the others are even calling him on it, but we don't get to see what it was. Is there a setting? Can I, like, turn off that filtering? Yay, she's back. Time to kick the kid out of the party. You, out, you, in. What are you wearing, anyway? I mean, rods. Good, a corp rod. Good! Any of these better for you? No. Oh, yeah, actually. Put those on. Silver ring, protect from poison. Well, there you go! That's why she didn't get poisoned! Honestly, I would love it if that were the case. Because, you know, this protects you from poison. Okay. I mean, it's not. I wish it were, because that would be hilarious. But that's just convenient. Now, once again, double check everyone's styles. Learned. Everyone's learned it. Okay, we're good. Oh, hey, look, a treasure chest. Let's steal from them. Beef jerky acquired. Yeah, so the whole plot of this game is going to be him coming to grips with the fact that Yason aren't all evil. Because there's a Yason in the party. Okay, I guess we go to the orb and start talking to people. Is there something else I'm missing, though? Style, info, option. Ah, yes, option. I wanted to look at the options. Sound. But, yeah, no. That's the entirety of the options. So there's no way to turn off the censorship. That actually annoys me. I don't like censorship like that. I don't mind seeing swear words. Heck, I swear like a drunken sailor. I'm trying to cut down on the swearing on this stream. But I'm not someone who gets freaked out over it. It's just a word. And yes, it's a word with meaning. Sometimes that meaning is necessary. And sometimes... Here we go, finally. Something happened. What are you doing here? Well, this... Oh, would you quit lying? Because you weren't there, yes. He's in his office in the second floor of the Great Temple. Make sure. Really? How convenient! Yes, it's your fault. offline, so I have to go upstairs. He's in the Great Temple with me. Now I have to find the stairs. Yeah, screw that. I don't need to save it again. It's just habit for me to save at every point possible. Stairs have got to be over here, because it's about the only place left. See? A teleporter. No stairs, it's an elevator. It's a televator! Hmm, two doors. I wonder which one's which. Be unhappy.
It's about time you came here. I was informed of your arrival hours ago.
Yes, but I wasn't informed that you were here. And I tried calling you on the sphere, but you were offline. So guess what, dude?
Why did you disobey my orders? I had to gather my troops and march all the way to Myrna.
And yet you're here.
I apologize, sir.
Did you think
that's not an answer?
You out of the Alliance's way? While you were busy ignoring my orders, Myrna was being attacked by monsters.
I'll accept whatever punishment you give me. But my comrades are not.
Would you at least tell him why? Team,
and they simply followed it. Please, do not hold them accountable.
I'll grant your request.
Take him away.
No, apparently you're not going to say, hey, we encountered a soldier who told us we needed to do this because this had happened. You're an idiot! And stop lying to people! Well, we needed aid. No, you didn't need aid. Someone else needed aid, and you were tasked to go by someone, even though it was against your orders, which, you know, you're wrong to do it. Still. Apparently a knife sound effect was there. Oh, now what?
You! I see you've met my friends. Who are you?
Then why did you respond with you?
If you think I'm just going to tell you, then you're sorely mistaken. Besides, shouldn't you be preparing to die?
Okay, I guess we are going to get in a fight. So say, if we're face-to-face with someone, shouldn't we be able to see what he looks like?
Stay out of my way!
You know, that actually hurt. Okay. I guess you can go again. This is one of those fights. Ow. Can I do anything, please? No? Okay, automatic loss fight. I have no problem with that.
So, that's what you're after. Life or death? I'll let you choose. But now that you know the truth, you're better off choosing the latter. The truth.
What truth? He's too stupid to figure out that Reith is a Yason.
What? The truth?
Kalins!
That truth, you dumbass.
Captain, are you alright?
Who's the rat that snuck in here?
More combat? Will I get to do something this time? In fairness, this is probably the party lineup I would have chosen. And this time, you don't get the advantage because it's 3-on-1. So, I'm good so far. Now you're gonna get another hit off on me. I was kind of hoping I'd get behind the other guy so that Axel Rose over there could take the attacks.
You won't escape with your life.
But I'm actually gonna heal before I attack now. Watch me break this. Watch me fail my healing. Yay! I don't suck, although I am gonna have to heal again. Because as you see, that really didn't do that much. The level 1 healing is kind of crap.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Oh, I did brick it! Fuck. There went my Trinity Drive I was going to use.
You won't escape with your
life. And there went my failing to watch my language. See? Told you. I'm trying. Doesn't mean I'm succeeding. At least I whispered it. No chi! Oh, I'm doing badly. Okay, let's not brick it this time, shall we?
Thanks. I'll do my best.
Ah, it's hitting him again.
You won't escape with your
He's hitting the right one. I mean, let's be honest. He's hitting the one that's going to do the most damage to him. There we go. That's all I had to do. Didn't have to mess around with the healing and all that.
That all?
Soldier armor. Ooh. What's this? Please be a scroll. That'd be awesome. Oh, hey, look. It's more memory cutscenes. Gotta have the old faded film stock effect. Yeah, I kind of figured that was who it was.
I don't really remember.
That's important to you, isn't it? You can give me something else.
No. You can have it, Hugo. You're giving me your most treasured possession.
Thank you. I'll take good care of it. We'll always be friends, Mano.
Mm-hmm. Right. Guess what? It's one of those items that the guy just dropped. Obviously, that's why they went to that cutscene. It's also how the guy got in. He had normal ears. That's gotta be such a hindrance, too, to the Yason right now, man. Can you imagine living there and looking like one of the enemy? No, no, I really am one of you. Stop it! Stop beating me! You think he has prosthetic earpieces? Unfamiliar ceiling. Now do you forgive him?
Are you awake?
General.
What is with the eyes that are like pure gray?
It's been a while, Mano.
Huh? You're not.
Yes, it's me, Hugo. I haven't seen this knife in ages.
No, you see, you said that wrong. Yes, it's me, Hugo.
I heard from my mother that you defeated the Blastworms in the Mount Ride region. I apologize for jumping to conclusions. I shouldn't have come down so hard on you.
What the fuck is going on?
It's my fault, General.
Will you call me Hugo? For old time's sake? when we're behind closed doors.
I get it. Okay.
I still can't believe it. That you survived that incident. I looked for you back then.
I had no idea that Mistress Ledrin was your mother.
Surprising,
what
isn't it?
The hell is going on?
Regardless, I'm happy we were able to meet again, Magna.
How did neither of you recognize the other? Come on. Masked men. Why didn't you capture or unmask one of them when you had the chance, you dumbass? Some sort of organization with a specific purpose. But... For a while, I suspected you. Of course. This is so stupid. I've already been killed investigating them. Maybe you're the reason then, huh? Okay, you seem to know about it. That's good. Light of Salvation. Find out what you can about the eight heroes. Eight heroes, eight cheese, eight shards. Yup, we're doing that thing. Oh. You should realize that I'm a soldier first and foremost. Come on, just shut up. Dude, is this why you're pussyfooting around with this mercenary group? Are you sure? Because by all indications, this is exactly what he thinks.
But at least I'm alive. Even though everyone else is dead.
Wait, you found each other then? But
I still have my teacher and my friends.
What the hell is going on?
You're a lucky guy.
What the hell? Did that just contradict what we just learned? And back upstairs we go. Although I'm going to save again. See, this is the problem with it. Keep doling the information out in these little tiny increments. But especially the back one where it's being given to us out of order, the past stuff. And we're supposed to be trying to piece it together. But straight up, he just said, hey, I looked for you and I couldn't find you. And now we just had him finding him, so what the hell? And again... You know, we get complained that, oh, why didn't you come see us right away when you got here? Well, for one thing, I tried calling you. You didn't answer. Oh, camera angle! Stop it! It kept moving the camera back and forth, so every time I tried moving... Oh, God damn it. No! No! Camera! Resident Evil's camera wasn't this bad.
Reith seems to have neutralized the poison.
No, it just didn't affect her because she's a Yason. Who the hell are you anyway? Oh yeah, you're that other one.
Yes,
okay.
She has great potential. She would be a perfect candidate to succeed me as Reith Priestess.
Don't. What is wrong with you?
Once she recovers her memory.
So you want me to?
Yes, please. The time is near for me to find.
Why don't you find someone who's actually part of your group instead of going outside and grabbing an enemy.
Talents, the captain of the Tears of Blood, is here to see you.
Everyone in this game is so stupid. Oh, dude, he does have that pattern on. That the loading seat right there. That's the loading screen pattern on his little hip pad things.
How are you feeling?
Also, how do you get your hair that spiky?
Talents.
Like, it's a ponytail that spikes out in every direction. What the heck?
You have so many scars. If you're not more careful, you could wind up with a serious injury.
But he's a soldier.
It comes with the territory.
See what I mean?
I suppose you want to know why I summoned you here. It concerns Reith, of course. Once she regains...
I mean, that hair is worse than Yugi's.
I am considering recommending her as a candidate to become the next...
Yeah, you're not going to want to do that. Because once she regains her memory...
She has that much power?
If trained properly, she could become far greater than me.
Ah, we have a new party member. So awesome. Hey, someone else I need to train.
She will help Reith to recover her memory.
We met earlier. I'm Justina.
Why do you have a bow that's larger than your head?
You may go now. Callens, take care of Reith.
As you wish.
Also, you notice the trope going on. All the spellcasters are women. All the melee characters are men. And, well, there's Chris, but we don't like him, so... We don't talk about Chris, but he's not spellcaster, he's a bow, he's an archer. So all the physical fighters are men, all the magic users are women. Don't think I didn't notice that, game. Where is she? There she is! Oh, really? Is that the same stuff as Reith? That is the same stuff as Reith. Okay. So, guess what? I have more learning to do. Let's swap you in, I guess. Oh, what about your gear? Royal Blue Rod. Ooh. Fancy. Why do you have a cursed necklace on? Yeah, let's put that on, because... charisma. Alright, well, she's gonna keep the cursed necklace, because why not? Oh, for a second there, I thought it was gonna be another cutscene starting right away. Although there should be a cutscene starting soon, because I don't know where I'm supposed to go. There we go. I know you don't have any idea what's going on. There, okay! Marchette for the treatment. Okay. Report this to Laius. So go use the communication sphere. Go use the phone. Again, we're doing the whole, you know, a couple hours of fighting, half an hour of plot. They could pace this game better. They really could. What's wrong? That was it? Okay. Head back to headquarters. Will you, though? Okay, well, I guess that was that! That was important. Can you imagine what would have happened if we hadn't had those two lines of dialogue? Whew! They could have just ruined the entire world. We could have lost the war without those two lines of dialogue. Yeah, I know, I'm not reading these out loud, you can forget it. You know, I don't have control of my fuser when it's using its instinct. Well, why did you summon it then, you dumbass? He just told you not to harm her, and then you did something that would harm her. He ought to smack you around for that. The poison should have no effect on her. Yeah, see? He knows! He's the one who figured it out first. Well, the first time she did that ability, he was like, oh, so that's who you are. That's how I know. Because she's not human! Was there anyone else other than the Tears of Blood? What do you mean? The mask. Okay, so you both have spies. Well, honestly, I'm not surprised they both have spies in it. There was someone who's familiar with Fulton. No shit. You know, we kind of know the layout of even our enemy countries. Actually, at this point, we know it because we have satellites and shit. We can just look over. Hey, that's what your road looks like. That's why, you know, Area 51 is a real thing. They don't test UFOs there, but it is a real base. I mean, you know, you can't deny that it exists. At any rate, yeah, I guess that might have been harder back when you didn't have ways to look over it like that. No, the Alliance set up a magic circle in an area where there weren't any blast worms. They attacked the exact locations where our defenses were weak. Okay, now you're right there, so what's going on? See, now there's actual intrigue! Now I am curious. There's apparently spies going on both sides. Is that mask group a member of both sides, perhaps? That could be interesting. That could be something to give this another element, another dimension of whatever, something. I don't know. There's something going on, though. Let's find out. Oh, look! It's the guy in the shadow again! Single-handedly harness the power of Magna Carta and stop forbidden magic. What is it that you want? Dude, he's not listening to you. He's got his earbuds on. He's cranking the music. See, okay, we get that swear word, but that didn't XXX out. Next save point, it is time to save, because it's getting that time. Been about 2 hours now, and who knows when I'll find the next save point if things start moving forward. Could be another hour, and I don't want that. But hey, I had stuff to complain about today! Woohoo! Loading, please! Why have the loading screen and then more loading? Isn't that what loading screens are for? What is this? What's going on? What are you doing? What just happened? Clothes beam!
Your mission is of utmost importance. Please, be careful.
What did you do? Did you transform them? Did you just give them magical armor? Someone's watching you!
Political intrigue, mystery, suspense! None of it matters because this game is boring!
The load screens are longer than the damn cutscenes! Can we get to Rime from here? We'll have to go through Mount Sullen first, and the patch will be south of here. There we go. Better hurry up and get this over with, or else at least we'll be on our ass again. Yeah. Shut up and let's go. See, again, you got asses, you got bitching, but you couldn't do that other word. Shut up, Chris. No one likes you. Can we shut the chit-chat and leave? Thank you! I already like her. Ken, I know there's a save point right outside this door, so I'm going to save. I will play this again tomorrow, but after that I'm taking a break and switching to a different game. Just because I don't want this boring for this long. And this is boring. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm into the game right now. Stuff's happening. I'm moving forward. I'm kind of happy that things are moving on. But, yeah. I'm done. Okay, we're trying to get... Yeah, screw it. Save. Where are you? Save. And I will continue this again tomorrow. Hopefully there will be more things to complain about tomorrow. Because that's at least something to listen to, something to do, something to talk about. But until then, take care, Internet, and enjoy the games you play.